Now let's get to Friday's top KBL matchup. Anyang KGC took a road trip to Busan to face the KT Sonicboom. Both teams come into it with a loss, hungry for a win. KT and KGC match each other bucket for bucket. It's 35-35 at the half. KT's Anthony Richardson keeps it up from the third and finishes with 24 points. And the Sonicboom take this one 78-70.